Hi, my name is Tom Riccobono, and I'm the low brass instructor at the Interlochen Arts Academy. And I wanted to give some suggestions to improve your performance. And the first topic I'm going to cover is articulation. This is very important in every piece we play, especially solos like Morceau Symphonique and orchestral excerpts like Rossini's La Gazzalagra and Berlioz's Hungarian March. And the most basic way to start out practicing articulation is repeated tonguing. Now, the most important things to think about are a constant airstream and that the tongue goes down very quickly after each articulation rather than back and forth. And that gets a fuller tone quality and also the crispness that you want in the piece of music. So we start with these repeated tonguing notes, and you can put the metronome anywhere between 84 and 100. I'm going to put it on 92, and I'm going to put them in the offbeats. So it really forces me to listen for where the time is. And you'll notice that I'm holding the last note out a little bit longer in full sustain, and that's to encourage the airstream to be really consistent. Another exercise that I really like is the Clark Study number 2, and this develops slide tongue coordination and dexterity. And as you move to other keys, make sure that you keep the same intervallic distance between the notes. And the metronome practice is so important, but remember to start slow and gradually increase the speed of the metronome over time as needed. I hope that helps your study of articulation, and good luck with your practicing.